Well, Pennsauken High School is taking action now to keep football fans safe. They're moving Friday night's home game against Highland to Saturday at noon. Officials announced that decision today, and it's coming after fights at the stadium last Friday night. This caused Pennsauken's game against Camden to end early. Officials say Friday night games will return next year.